A popular elementary school principal in the Penacook community passed away surrounded by family today. Chris Foley told his students about his cancer diagnosis in March, and earlier this month, his students held a vigil for him. The acting principal notified parents this morning with the news of Mr. Foley's passing. The school has arranged to have counselors there tomorrow morning to help support both the students and the staff. Foley leaves behind a wife and three young children.